I've done a lot of interviews here at the fair, but I've never had a robot in the barn with me before. You know, there's a debate going on here at the State Fair. Every year people say Pronopup or Corn Dog. And now all of us at the fair can vote on which one we like best thanks to this robot we have here in the barn, built by students at Dunwoody College of Technology. Here now to explain it is Dunwoody's Dean of Robotics and Manufacturing, E.J. Daigle. Thanks so much for joining us.
Absolutely. Love to be here.
I feel like I've done everything there is to do at the fair every year, and then all of a sudden we have a robot in the barn. We knew AI was coming for everything. I didn't know it would come for the State Fair, sir.
Well, yes, absolutely. This robot here, we're in the education building, Dunwoody College. This robot here is going to allow fairgoers to come up and help us decide this really, really, really important decision. What's better, corn dogs or Pronto Pups? And anytime you've got a big decision like this, you got to throw some science at it. So we've had our students and faculty working on this over the summer, and this robot's going to allow you to come up and vote for Pronto Pup or Corn Dog. We'll tally those votes. You'll be able to see them up on a display. You'll be able to follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and get the daily tally every single day.
Look at you making science fun. I love it. All right, so you have a button you can push, either Pronto Pup or Corn Dog. Then you get the button. You can take it with you, wear it proudly. This is a vote that you want everyone to know which way you voted, right? There's so few of those anymore in today's day and age. Let's talk a little bit about Dunwoody and AI and enrollment at Dunwoody, because so many people are worried that the jobs they're trained for, the jobs they have now, are going to go away because of robotics and AI. But at Dunwoody, you're training people to do things robots can't replace.
We train in all the technical trades. We train in engineering, architecture. We train in a lot of these different areas. A lot of that can't be taken over by AI. And even the stuff that can be taken over by AI, we're training in computers, programming, web development, networking. So we're working with those AI tools in all of our programs, but all of our trades are never going to go away with AI.
And how's enrollment?
Enrollment is a record for this year. We're looking at one of our biggest starts in probably the past 15 years.
Congratulations. Good for you. Where can people find this machine to vote?
We are in the education building, so please come by the education building and try out this robot and cast your vote.
All right. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. And we're going to be right back from the Care Barn.